Excuse me. Have you seen my son? Is he in here?
Uncle Max?
Uncle Max, relax.
I was just trying to shed a little light on a pathetic existence. I want to be where we don't have to dig tunnels and live with our hands stuck in the sand. What's so bad about dreaming of a better home?
Oh, that depends on what you think.
I want to live in some beautiful place outside. A carefree place where I don't have to hide or worry.
Finally, you must look beyond what you see.
Hey, we went down out there.
We have neighbors. We should go say hello.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm Eliza. And this is Darwin. I can talk to animals. It's a long story.
She blames herself for this unfortunate incident. She'll never stop until she finds that cub. She's quite fearless, you know.
I think he's alive. I just feel it.
What would you do if I sang out of tune? Would you stand up and walk out on?
Puppet, your intentions are
noble. Lend me your ears and I'll
sing you a song. It's a matter of life and death. I have to go now, and I really need your help,
not to sing out of key.
You're on.
Yeah. It's not too late to become
all I
ordinary.
Need is my mother. I say I'm gonna get help.
Take down that elephant. Free from
They're talking about us.
For your last meal, you're gonna eat those worms.
We gotta get out of here! Now, are you ready to get out of here?
Yeah, now's good.
Said I'm gonna try it with a tool.
Okay.
You gotta be kidding.
Now, Ma!
Need more time, honey?